Knocked away back to the goal. Grabbed by Schwartz. Feeds it back Parayko. That shot was blocked out high by Hayden.
Oh, got a little scrap going maybe here again.
Schenn and Larsson drop the mitts.
And they're going to go.
Larsson and Brayden Schenn.
Whoa, man, Larsson just snuck a little righty in there.
Did he ever? Schenn has lost his helmet. Now they both are without a helmet, and Schenn has landed a couple of big right hands. Uppercut by Larsson. And they go down.
I was not expecting that, but what a battle that was. Schenn's a good fighter. Larsson gave him a couple as well. Look out. What an afternoon of hockey. This way, I mean, just look out. I mean, he's just a player that he just plays with such intensity and doesn't take much. And in this situation here, we'll keep our eye on the player going in front of the net, which is Schenn. Cross-check Larsson. By that point there, Schenn goes, okay, that's enough there. Let's go. The helmet of Schenn got rocked early with the first punch by Larsson, and that knocked it loose, and then both of them get going there loose. So Larsson gets some, Schenn gets some. They both battle, and there's Schenn gets it right. Larson's got some good balance right there. And, oh, boy. Hey, during the break, with the beautiful Videotron here, both guys are in the penalty box, and they're looking at the scrap as well. And I think we're in for a great